there. Got another favor to ask you two.
Probably that mine we were just at. Dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal Anvari. Meet me at the Lawnsoother Mines. There's some fancy dancing.
Are you kidding me?
Another lead? But we already found him. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or you just gonna stand there all gag-strapped and slack-jawed? What'll it be?
Pull oh boy.
Pull off on Vari's hand at the Velander mines. Feller was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see?
We need smoldering embers to make a breastplate of ash.
Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky.
Alright. Let's see. Huh. Plated Volnir Carlas. Alright, pretty decent, pretty decent. Wrist armor. Waste. Alright, same thing. We need smoldering embers for those. Huh. Alright, that's actually better than my current one. No slots, though. Axe pummel. Smoldering embers, of course. Talisman, smoldering embers. Upgrade. Is that the new one? I think it is. He sells attacks all of a sudden. Breath of Thalmos. Oh boy, that takes a bunch of stuff. Enhancements. We need to find smoldering embers. Oh hey, we can just make soft steel now. Buy it off of him. 1k a pop. Okay. Interesting.
What you need? Oh, you make up your mind?
A fourth arrow sounds really good. Oh, his quiver is maxed. Damn.
Now about that other thing.
All right. We have some good stuff going. Overall, I want to see resources here. All right. Oh, wow. I have 8 and 8, and I know where the last of each is, too. I just can't get it at the moment. Okay, awesome.
What's hiding behind there?
No earthly key nor physical force can get past the magic of that lock. Don't even look at it.
The temple? Huh. So that didn't actually...
Never seen a lock like that before.
Reminds me of something I've seen Tyr sketch. He liked to combine various symbols into runes all his own. This one, I believe, means...
Peace, unity, mercy. Other things, too. I see what he did, but how do we get inside?
We have other concerns.
Interesting. Oh boy, this is the long way around, isn't it? Alright, so there's another spot. So there's at least two upgrade types that I currently do not have access to. At least two.
It's magically locked.
Chambers, five of... Huh, those don't count? Interesting.
Wow, it's like there was an entire city under the water.
My lad, a forgotten city.
What was it called?
Well, I forgot.
Really? Oh, hey, another one of these.
That's an interesting gate. I wonder who built it.
Too cool down.
We could beach the boat here.
I was like, what the heck are you talking about, boy? Light Elf Outpost. Alright.
No!
All right.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Huh. What the heck is going on as far as those are concerned? 5 of 7. It's not actually going up. Do those just not count? Okay. All right. Huh. The item spawned like outside this area. Alright, so that doesn't do anything there. So I need that elsewhere. Oh! That one's just free. Alright. Currently don't have anywhere to put that. But, hello.
How was that?
I see improvement.
Okay. Alright, so we found 2 of 3. Rune spots. Or not runes, but seals. Oh, crap. I went the wrong way. Down here. No, that's where I need to bring it to. All right. We still have one more seal to find. Then we get that chest. Wonder what's in that one. An apple or a horn? I would really like the apple, honestly. Okay, that's that. All right, we still have one more seal. Fine. Oh, hey, there's another tier. And we got the last seal. Oh, hey. Nice. What do we got? Apple. Nice. Ione's Orchard. Under 22 health. Nice. Treasure? Unyielding cinders. Huh. Wait a second. How? Oh, there it is. I'm like, how do I get up top? Light elf. We've actually only got one of the things here.
Takes care of that.
All right. Now then. Let's see what we got. Well, we got ourselves a legendary chest. Bitter Squirrel. Unearths an extra consumable? What? Huh. So just give me health. I can just switch to that at will? That's a weird one. Pristine Scales of the Realm. Powerful Armor. Found only at the Lightout Health Outpost. That is hyper specific. Okay, so we need one of those. There is a lot going on here. Like, damn. Alright. Let's get this up there. How are we doing? There's one more thing left. I wonder what it is. Probably tied to this somehow. I wonder, what exactly is this going to do? Right? It's doing something. Huh, now it's locked? Hello. Alright. This one is... Oh, boy. That one is... too far for me right now. Okay, so we have a Realm Tear at the top of this. That is level 7? I really dislike the way the levels work in this. They scale way too hard. Alright, so at least we know it's a... at least we know it's a Realm Tear now. Alright. Let's see. Two defense.
You want a beach here?
I do. Ruins of the Ancients. Nothing? That's really weird.
Boy.
Sir. Hey, it's another treasure map.
All right. Hello. Fafnir's collection of relics. Okay, I know exactly where that one is then. That one is very straightforward.
Another piece of the language cipher.
3 of 4. We're doing quite well in the language cipher, aren't we? All right. All right. All right, that was close.
That was a long one.
Sigil of Protection increases poison resistance.
I guess this is my life now.
You're welcome, asshole.
What? They were not kidding about that squirrel being bitter. Oh, you can't switch while on cooldown? That's an interesting little detail. Huh. Curious. You cannot switch while on cooldown.